crystals. And they saw my pictures, hey, this is wrong, this is wrong, this is wrong, this is wrong, this is wrong. So they showed me, this is a lesson of them showing me how to draw. The ties are funny that way. This is not the first time this happened in Thailand. This is another guy that I was with who was just, the watercolors were raw. And he like tried to show me how to do watercolors. So he sat in the high of a very sensitive position about one art, right? Because that's not what you do. I spent a lot of time with the Chinese. Yes, it's a lot. Well, in Hong Kong, Macau, China, so, I mean, in some Chinese, but inspired, I really like their concept. They like oddball stuff. They like, this is the Queen of Mars, okay? Mars has a city on it that's made of metal. Hong Kong. So when I was there, I kind of like was imagining. And she contacts things via metals. And I've been drawing her for, and in this is the only series in which I'm an actual character. And in this series, I hadn't been there for a while. I return to Hong Kong and see the Queen of Mars. So I kind of like.